So, traveling on a shoestring, that's basically just traveling broke. But you know, in that kind of situation, when you press to, you know, for cash, you press to do things that you don't normally, you know, press to get out of your comfort zone, and you end up having to take more public transport and sleep in more dodgy places than you would have liked. But that's when you learn some big lessons. So, you know, if you want to experience a place, try to do it on a shoestring.